Hi, I'm Raju and today I'm going to show you how to make a push button LED. All you need is a breadboard, a 9 volt battery, some wires, a 100 ohm resistor, an LED and a micro switch. First, place the micro switch anywhere on the breadboard. Now connect the battery. Now you can see as I push the button, the LED is glowing. Thank you for watching.